Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and today we will see the Shein haul. So these are all the products that I've purchased. This is the bomber jacket, and the packaging is the best thing. The second is this sweatshirt. Now this is a mustard color t-shirt, and this is again a jacket. And the last product is this onesie, which is my favorite product of all. So this is the embroidery patch slit long lying bomber jacket, and the original price of this is 1170 rupees, and I got it for rupees 513, which I would say was a great steal. So the material of this is the mixture of two things, that is a polyester and spandex. So overall it is a nice material, but the fitting is quite weird. I don't like the fitting of this jacket. So that was my review on this jacket. So this is the crew neck letter print sweatshirt. The original price of this is 1300 and I got it for rupees 650. So it has written on it that all monsters are human, and as you can see that the lengthwise it is really small. It will not cover up your butt area, but the fitting, the width wise it is nice. The material is quite warm. It is really soft from inside, and overall I'm happy with this purchase, but the main issue is that it is small lengthwise. So that's that, and sleeves are also nice. So this is the rose embroidered ribbed tee, and it has this beautiful rose embroidery on this, and it is ribbed also. It is also ripped from the bottom part also, as you can see. And the price of this is rupees 585 rupees. But the material is not that good. I am not happy with the material. They have mentioned that it is made up of polyester. I don't know why I don't like the material of this, but the fitting and the color of this t-shirt is love. I just love this t-shirt. So this is the pearl beaded contrast ear hooded fluffy jacket, and the original price is 1235 and I got it for rupees 448 only. Let's talk about if it is a fluffy jacket. Then I would say no, it is not a fluffy jacket, but it is a warm jacket. So for rupees 448 it is a nice buy, and it has these pearl beaded on the sleeves. So whenever you will sit on a surface which is hard, then these pearls will hurt your elbow, believe me, they will hurt you, and which is not the good part of this jacket. But overall it is a nice buy for rupees 448. It is a good product. So that's that. So this is the last, I would not say the last product, because I have one more product that I'll show you in my next video. This is the drop crotch rabbit onesie. So it is a onesie, and the original price is 1105 rupees and I got it for rupees 845. So the best thing of this overall onesie is the material, guys. But they have given this buttons, so whenever you will sit, so it will open up like this, which does not look that good, but it's okay. I am happy with this product, and they have given the zip at the back of the onesie, as you can see. So this is the onesie. It is the softest thing. I love this onesie because of it is so soft. It has these pockets, and behind they have given this zip, so whenever you want to go to washroom you can just open it and then close it. And this is really soft, guys. I love this. So Shein has now this COD facilities available in India, and if you want to buy anything from there, you can buy it without paying online. And for free shipping, you have to buy product worth rupees 2600. And if you have any queries, you can ask me in the comment section, and I'll mention all the links of these products in my description box. I hope you like this video. Please give it a thumbs up.